Off to a good start. That'll be really important.
So an A on the jersey of J.G. Pageau. There's one on Cal Clutterbuck's jersey as well. Of course, the Islanders missing their captain, Anders Lee. They're missing one of their alternates in Josh Bailey. Islanders get the puck in offensively right away and start hacking away at it at the side of the net. Mika Zibanejad tried to clear it. Wound up a turnover. Matt Martin's shot was blocked. This one skips through Fox. Doesn't have enough juice for an icing. Barzell will put the pressure on Lindgren. He throws a hard hit. And he set up Parisi, but it's squeezed by Shesterkin. Zach Parisi. Barzell got the better of Lindgren on that one. Save number five in the game for Varlamov as Zekas comes flying across the line. Clutterbuck stepping, shooting, shouldered away by Shesterkin. Truba keeps it in with his skates, and then Barzell's pass was not on target. Kreider to the net. Zibanejad on the follow-up, and Varlamov got them both with the heel of his glove. Islanders have given up an uncharacteristic three shorthanded goals.
That was almost too many men in the
It's a giveaway, and it's a chance for Truba, and it's a penalty against the Islanders, and that'll be the end of the power play.
A lot of times people are jumping, and you get caught in a bad situation.
Here's a steal by Cizikas. Shorthanded. Cizikas ducks the shoulder on Panarin, and Shesterkin makes the stop. So power play for the Rangers with a clean sheet of ice here to start the second. Adam Fox moves and shoots. It was tipped by Zibanejad. Came off the glass. Strome found it. Varlamov couldn't track it. Now it's out for Panarin. To Fox straight away. Right side Strome. Goal line. Chip. They score. Chris Kreider with a nifty little tap in at the side of the net. A power play goal. His 14th goal of the season.
And a little deflection, and Varlamov doesn't get over and shut it down. Good puck movement by the Rangers. But number 20 in front. Look at him slide right over. And then Varlamov just drops down, Brendan, instead of sliding. Following the puck all the way. Watch him just drop down. And a nice little deflection by Kreider. We highlighted him at the top of the show and talking about how good he is around the net. He's become one of the premier.
Beauvillier drifting out high. Barzell. Aho, one-timer just missed.
That looked like it might have hit the post the way it caromed.
Fox trying to clear.
Really well. Barzell gets it to Aho. This is a good shot. And that's going on, I think.
As Wahlstrom sidesteps a hit from Kreider, hands off for Robin Salo. Now Palmieri. Palmieri shoots, saves Shesterkin. He didn't let that puck hit the ice with Parisi sniffing around.
And then the Islanders, again, all the way around the horn, get that puck towards the net, but Shesterkin's got really good position. And
as the Rangers clear it out, and then blowing a tire there was Wahlstrom, nearly. An odd man rush for the Rangers. Turned over by Koivula. Goodrow for Ryan Reeves has Rooney breaking. That one tipped on goal. They score. Rooney with the tap in. The Rangers with a 2-0 lead.
Decision making and guys on the ice, a lot of inexperience. Great play, and then throw it back out in front. And looks like the Islanders put that one in their own net. As in front is Ledoux. And no, it's Rooney gets in there, and the guys are slow to get back.
Winds its way around for Oliver Wahlstrom. Got a couple of power play goals this year, does Wahlstrom. Pageau steps, shoots, gloves, saves Shesterkin.
They looked a little unsteady. Pageau had a real good look there, going top glove.
Strome coming out of the box. 20 seconds to go to Perry. Look out, Strome. They feed him the pass. Mayfield catches up to him, but Varlamov makes a fine save. Beauvillier with the poke on Patrick Nemeth. They're missing one player because of injury. It's a big loss, and it's for the season. Sammy Blay is already done for the year for the New York Rangers as Varlamov fights off a point-blank one-timer from Artemi Panarin.
He came in off the bench, and the Islanders weren't able to pick him up.
Taking this one wide is Andreoff dealing with Fox. Puck pulled out of the skates by Wahlstrom. Cross ice pass for Aho. That one trickles wide. Back in front. Koivula had a whack at it. Couldn't get it to go. Twisted it to the near side. The left-handed Aho playing right defense. Koivula drifting. Shooting. Score! The tip in front. Wahlstrom and Andrea both there. And the Islanders are on the board and within one.
They picked the puck up. So I'm thinking it might be Koivula's. goal, Brendan. They picked up the puck right away. Who's leading the way? Oh, leading the way, so he must have got a part of it. Take a little look in front of the net. Great play by Kogula, just getting the puck towards the net. Yeah, oh yeah, Andrioff knocks it down. Beautiful deflection. Head up all the way, and good mentality for Koivula. And now the Islanders are back in the hockey game with all the momentum.
And that puck still might be going home with Otto Koivula. That's his first point in the National Hockey League.
Well, maybe that's what it's about. Maybe that's why they picked up the puck.
He played 12 NHL games, but no points prior. And the Rangers answer right back. Ryan Reeves to Kevin Rooney.
I mean, there's no angle there. Look where he is right now. He's going to make a look. He's below the dots. That's a great play by Ryan Reeves to take it to his backhand and then slide it to.
Puck on the stick of Chris Kreider. Quickly now for Kako.
Bo has not had a very good game. Just doesn't seem to be able to shake loose at all. Non-existent out there.
The Banajan for Kreider, and they score. Another turnover. A nice pass from Zibanejad. Kreider finishes. He's got two tonight.
No hesitation at all. Islanders go in the corner. There's Salo. Pajot's there. Turnover. Talk about it all the time, Brendan. You know, when you go at someone and you're around someone, don't let him beat you back to the net. And Kreider drives to the net. That's, boy, that's over two sticks. Zibanejad, I mean, you talk about talent and skill.
Second time in the last three games, the Islanders have had six power plays in it. At six against the Calgary Flames. This one, look out, it came to Aho as he was just getting back to his feet, and Shesterkin able to make the stop.
Slow to react, really. There's a trip going towards that Aho, and then Shesterkin with a good blocker save. Games prior to this when he's played. And, you know, it takes everybody.
Lafreniere's coming after Pajot. Lafreniere swiped the skates out from underneath him and then came right after him. And the former number one overall pick just came and picked a fight with J.G. Pajot. He's been demoted in his role on this team down to fourth line at some point by Gerard Gallant. They just give the five-minute fighting majors.
How do you not call that instigation? How do you not give an instigator? And then they didn't get the two-minute penalty for tripping either.
No.
That's awful. That's awful, refereeing. What are you watching?
So a late power play here for the Rangers, and I mean late. 3 seconds to go in the hockey game. They'll tee one up for Nemeth. A half-hearted shot towards the goal. And the Rangers win 4-1, and the Islanders' losing streak hits seven.